Handsomely, then.
But of course. You're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Ah, but it's underwater.
You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon stride and spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
Gods, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
It's the Eagle Bearer. Maybe the fates are smiling on us after all.
What's going on?
Those shit-eating Spartans are attacking our navy and we'll need captains like you to hold them off. Will you join us?
My crew and I will make sure the Spartans feel Poseidon's wrath.
I like your spirit, Mystios. We're going to need it.
Was built to survive the worst storms and the toughest battles, but she was meant to sail on waters as glorious as this. Stormtroopers catch their breaths!
More speed! Head for open water! Rowers! Go! Go!
We can't go any faster, Commander!